Each project is provisioned with services and tools that you access directly from pages in the interface. These include pages for tracking issues, viewing code, building projects, agile development, and project administration. Use the Project Picker menu to navigate between the projects in your organization. The User menu has links to the user preferences and to the Oracle Developer Cloud Service documentation. Each project has a home page with an activities feed that displays the most recent activities of the project. On the right side of the home page, the Repositories tab lists the project repositories. The Graphs and Statistics tab displays data about the team's tasks and commits, and the Team tab displays the usernames and roles of the project members. The project administrator can add and remove members. The list of the files and commits made to the repository is displayed on the code page. There are two ways to view the sources in the repository. Use the Files view to browse the directory structure and files. Use the Commits view to see the history of commit transactions and details about the changes made to individual files. Use Snippets to create a shareable library of small pieces of reusable content, such as notes or code fragments. The code reviews that you have submitted, as well as the requests for you to review code, are visible on the Merge Requests page. When you are looking at a request, use the tabs to view the proposed changes to the code and to read and add comments. Reviewers can approve or reject the changes. The Track Issues page helps track and manage the tasks, defects, and features of the project. In this page, you create and update issues, modify details, and add comments. Use the Jobs Overview page to manage your project build jobs and create new jobs. This page displays the status of your completed jobs and jobs in your queue, provides information about each build job, and has a link to configure the job. The deployment history and configurations of the project are displayed on the Deployments page. Use the Project Wiki to record and share information with team members. Use the Agile tab to create custom boards, to organize issues, and to track project sprints. The project owner can use the Project Administration page to specify project properties and configure issues and other project settings. Thank you for watching.